Then find their LCD. So I have 34,784 degrees and 1/8. I have 3 in 1/8 degrees. So therefore the answer is 13 pi over 3. Let's move on the number 8. 180.48 degrees equal to 180.48 degrees over 1 times pi over 180 degrees. Again, cancel degrees, we have then multiply. So we have 180.48 pi is equal to 180. Then divide. So the answer is 376.05 over 375.
Hello.